This is the sandwich from Wendy's. It has bacon and it has chicken. Let's taste that. Anybody want to try it?
No, I'm okay.
It's really good. So we're eating dinner like this. And we're not going to have any cooking today. It's very, very good. Poor Gina. She had to hold all this stuff. Was there a long line?
And there's only one person bringing stuff up.
So you can't do the self-checkout anymore?
Oh, no, it was at Dollar Tree.
Oh. So you went to Walmart and Dollar Tree?
Uh-huh.
Well. This is only a dollar, right, for this sandwich? Guys? Only a dollar?
Yeah, only a dollar.
It's a dollar with tax, okay? I better get my reading done, but I want to give you proof that I'm eating something, and that's why I'm not cooking. Did you eat your food, sweetie? Was it good? For some reason, I don't know why they put cheese on the chicken. They usually put cheese on chicken. It's already melted on there, otherwise I would take it off. My cheeks are all big. Watch me smack. You don't have to eat like that, do you? Okay. Let me try and eat quietly. Let me take a bite. Okay. It's good though, that's why I'm smacking. I already had a bagel earlier, so we gotta really do a lot of extra dance.